Hello and welcome to the session. Today I'll help you with the following question. The question says, look at the given map of a city and answer the following. The A part says, color the map as follows. Blue water, red fire station, orange library, yellow schools, green park, pink college, purple hospital, brown cemetery. As you can see, this is the map given to us. Now we will color the map accordingly as given in the A part of the question. First we have blue color for the water area. As you can see, the water area in this map are this water plant and this lake. So we will color these two areas in blue color. As you can see in the map, we have colored the area of the lake and the water plant with blue color. Next, we are supposed to color the fire station with red color. This is the fire station in the map. Now we will color this red. We have colored the fire station with the red color. Next, we have to color the library with the orange color. This is the library in the map. Now we will color this with orange color. As you can see, we have colored the library with the orange color. Now we are supposed to color the schools with the yellow color. These are the two schools in the map, the primary school and the senior secondary school. Now we are supposed to color them with the yellow color. The primary school and the senior secondary school are colored in yellow colors now. Park is supposed to be colored in green color. Let's look at the park in the map. This is the city park, which is supposed to be colored in green color. City park is colored in green color now. Next is that we have to color the college with the pink color. If you look at the map, you can see that this is the city college in the map and we are supposed to color this with the pink color. So we have colored the city college with the pink color. Next is that we have to color the hospital with the purple color. Now this is the hospital in the map and we will color this with the purple color. Now hospital is colored in purple color. And the last is that we have to color the cemetery with the brown color. As you can see, this is the cemetery in the map. Now we will color this with the brown color. So we have colored the cemetery also with the brown color. Now this completes the A part of the question. Now let's see what the B part of the question says. It says, mark a green X at the intersection of Road C and Nehru Road, green Y at the intersection of Gandhi Road and Road A. If you look at the map, you can see that this is the Road C and this is the Nehru Road and their point of intersection is this. So we will mark green X at this point, that is at the intersection of Road C and Nehru Road. Again, if you look at the map, you see that this is Road A and this is the Gandhi Road and their point of intersection is this point. So we will mark a green Y at this point, that is at the intersection of Road A and Gandhi Road. This completes a B part of the question. Now let's see what the C part of the question says. It says that in red, draw a short street route from library to the bus depot. As you can see in the map, this is the library and this is the bus depot. We are supposed to mark a short street route from library to the bus depot. Now we start from the library and take the Road A, then move towards the Gandhi Road and reach the bus depot. So this is the route from library to the bus depot. This completes the C part of the question. Now let's see what the D part says. Which is further east, the city park or the market? These are the directions marked north, south, east and west. Now if you look at the given map, you see city park is here and the market is here. So we say that city park is more towards the east than the market. So the answer for the D part is that city park is more towards East. The E part says, which is further south, the primary school or the senior secondary school? Again, we have marked the directions. This is north, this is south, this is east, and this is west. Now, if you look at the given map, you see that this is the primary school and this is the senior secondary school. And so, if you look at the directions again, you can compare that senior secondary school is more towards the south. Hence, our answer for the E part is senior secondary school is more towards south. So this completes the E part of the question also. Hope you enjoyed this session. Have a good day.